Hello everybody, my name is Tanner. I'm one of the engineers in our product development group, and I'm here to talk a little bit about vacuum brazing and when would you use it, why it's important. So to give kind of a quick summary of vacuum brazing, it's a process where you can join two pieces. For most of our applications, we use aluminum vacuum brazing, and it allows you to kind of bond two pieces of aluminum, and it looks pretty seamless, and it's lead tight for, you know, if you have a good bond line. And so really the main reason we would do something like this is for, you know, an engineering blob application where you want to have some sort of internal geometry. So you might have the inside where you want to have some sort of fin geometry, but with typical machining, you can't do that. And with 3D printing, it can be a little inconsistent or very expensive. So what you can do is you can vacuum braze two pieces of aluminum together. So for example, if we're looking at a cross section here, you know, maybe you're brazing on this lid so that you can have some sort of fin structure in here. And you know, one reason we might do that is for some sort of PCM heatsink. You want to have some higher conductivity fins to help distribute the heat to the PCM to allow you to get you know, good performance and not too much of a long transient response. Or some really custom cold plates. Sometimes you have your cold plate, you have your heat loads, and you want to try to maximize the heat transfer under these heat loads. So you might have your channel come in here, loop back around, which is something that would be very difficult to do, if almost impossible, without vacuum brazing. But with vacuum brazing, you can not only make this channel, but you can have finned regions here to increase your heat transfer directly under while leaving the rest of the channel open to help lower pressure drop. So these are just kind of two applications of where we use it typically. But it's a very useful process and a very good one to know. So, thanks for watching this video from ACT. Hope you check out our website if you want to learn more information on vacuum brazing and other thermal needs.